We know there are a lot of acronyms in cybersecurity. Well, here's another one. ASMRQTNA. Today on QTNA, we're going to be discussing salting, peppering, and hashing. Let me show you how it works. We have a plain text message that we're gonna put through a hashing algorithm. Put into the hashing algorithm, please. Hash. Out on the other side, you get something totally different than your plain text. Now, I'm gonna put in a very similar but slightly different plain text message.
Green.
For those of you who are colorblind, this is a green mark. Put into the hashing algorithm, please. Hash, all five hash. And out we get it. Burrito, beautiful veggie burrito.
Dude, that was my burrito.
How's my beard looking now, Sam, okay?
The point of the quit is not for you to have lunch, but to explain that hashing is used for integrity. Because when I send you that hash output, what do?
I check it with my hash value.
Check, compare. If the hash value that you produce by taking the same plain text and running it through the same hashing algorithm is the same, what does that mean?
It means the integrity is intact.
If the hash value is different, what does that mean?
Compromised.
Kind of like how you compromised this quit, not ruined the whole thing.
Kind of like how I'm about to compromise your burrito.
Stop. It's my burrito.